next award is for Best Debutant Director, and the nominees are
Neeraj Ghaywan, Masaan, Harshvardhan Kulkarni, Hunter, Kanu Bhel, Titli, Krish, Gabbar is back, Abhishek Dogra, Dolly ki Dolly.
And to present this award, main stage par bulana chahunga director duo, the amazing Abbas Mastan and the stunning Sophie Chaudhary.
The award for the best debutant director goes to... It's for one of the most incredible films of 2015. It's Neeraj Ghaywan for Masaan.
I'm kind of nervous, but I want to thank Zee Cine for giving this award and to dedicate this award to the people of small town India. The true stories are coming from there, and this is for Varanasi. Thank you.